to the point. Stanley off the fake, shooting wide. Arum's out of the corner. DeMello holds it in, wraps it around the boards. Moore gets inside position, clears the puck ahead. He has Grundstrom in the attacking zone. Grundstrom scores! Carl Grundstrom short side on Connor Hellebuck. How about that for an early response? And the Kings have tied the game.
Short side high, that's where you go nowadays with the goaltender dropping. Goaltenders like to keep their arms into their body so they don't get beat seven hole. Keep an eye also. Watch 89. Kupari provides a little bit of an option. In all honesty, I don't think Hellebuck realized that it might have been an option. And you can see how perfectly placed and within the motion right there. Very deceptive.